Ladder Truck Series is awesome! Yeah!
Task at hand.
I don't even know how it's going to get out of there.
On pit road, some of the cup
because I think it has to go out there.
Their gear from the pit boxes. The Xfinity teams.
He's backing up.
Just a moment, you're going to see all the Xfinity cars being pushed out.
He's backing up
for the Bet Rivers beep, 200 beep, starting lineups. Beep, so beep. Getting close.
I know he's going to make a lap around the whole track.
Don't want to speedway. Bet Rivers is putting you in the driver's seat.
There it goes. All set up. I don't like it on the big banky. I feel like it's gonna tip over. I guess that's why it's all the way down there, huh?
Thank you.
Basker pulls off Napping Road.
The honorary starter has been overhauled. The white and green flag of the driver took the gas, and the car soared across the start finish line. Please welcome the chairman of the supervisory board of the Work Group, Mr. Benjamin Word.
Woo!
the number 48 Ally Chevrolet from Tucson, Arizona.
Get away, Jay!
Starting today, the number 34, East Ford, from Glendale, Arizona. Big round of applause for Michael McDowell.
Woo! Good luck today.
Love you, Alex. Woo! Love you.
The Chapter 4, the Mitchell Indiana, the beautiful Chase
Bristol. Woo! Here you go, Michael. Woo!
Starting six today, at the number 11.
Woo! same time already. Kyle Busch hanging on to four. Now that fourth place battle is settled in on El Lupin. It's my thing. Thank you.
suck a jerk!
A hard charge of Kyle Larson behind you. How did you manage all that?
Not just a great team. This whole Mavis Tires and Brakes team just did a great job. All the guys on the wall right here, they're the ones that make it happen. So, thank you to them. Just for Stanford, the whole team. Just give me great cars. Jokic Racing, Toyota, Shady Rays, Coca-Cola, Jordan Brand. Man, just a great partnership with all. And just, you know, I love winning.
They managed to win the race off pit road at the end of stage two there. Was that the key moment that allowed you to really flex the muscle with this 11 car?
I think the key moment really was, you know, Kyle did a great job executing on that green flag restart or the green flag pit cycle. And then we were able to get the lead there on that restart, which allowed us, with caution, to control the restart. So that was the key moment for us. And certainly feels good winning here and over.
You've been for 12th most on the all-time list today. What does that mean to you?
It's just fantastic. I mean, I couldn't hold Deep Penny's helmet, but you know, I've been blessed with a great race team. This whole FedEx team, Davis team, Sport Clips, everyone that supports this 11 car, just they're the ones that make it happen. I just get the lucky one against the driving.
Danny Hamlin, your winner in over.